So Chris Rickett, one win this season here at Tazewell Speedway. Eddie Stewart has two wins. Field coming around for the green flag. Chris Rickett, Eddie Stewart on the front row, Brad Davis, Austin Neely in the second row, looking for the green flag this time by. Green flag in the air, it's a drag race down in turn number one. Rickett will slide right up in front of Stewart. Battle going on for the third spot between Brad Davis and Austin Neely. We got a car slow on the front stretch, the P21 of Robbie Buchanan. Looks like he may bring the yellow out. So Robbie Buchanan brings out that caution as he failed the fire on the front stretch. Field coming back again, looking for a good clean start. Drag race once again. Rickett slides up in front of Stewart. Davis and Neely's drag racing down the back stretch. Coming by to complete lap number one. Chris Rickett, your leader. Eddie Stewart in second. Austin Leo will go into third. Brad Davis fourth. Coming by to complete lap number two. Chris Rickett starting to pull away from the second place car of Eddie Stewart. Eddie Stewart got his back bumper full of the three of Austin Neely. Neely goes up, tags it just for a moment, backs off. Austin Neely, he looks to the inside of Eddie Stewart. They're almost a drag race down the back stretch. Side by side going into turn number three. Stewart will slide back in front of Neely. Neely once again trying on that inside. Door to door down the back stretch. Now Neely's got the advantage. Stewart slides up. Austin Neely will take over second. Neely was drag racing there. Eddie Stewart takes over the second spot. He'll set his sights on the leader, Chris Rickett. Rickett with about a four-car length advantage. Six laps down, 14 more to go in this feature. Complete lap number eight. Chris Rickett, your leader. The Austin Neely is closing that gap. Now the leaders come up on the lap car. Logan Cobb, they'll go by him quickly. And we are under caution. Caution on the speedway. Green flag this time by Chris Rickett, your leader. Austin Neely second. Eddie Stewart in third. Field comes by to complete lap number 10. We're halfway down. Chris Rickett has led the way so far. Right there in his tracks, the second place car, Austin Neely. And it's about eight car lengths back to third place, Eddie Stewart. Now Brad Davis moves up alongside the third place car of Eddie Stewart, trying to take that spot away. by. Five laps to go. Chris Rick, your leader. And now he's pulled away just a little bit from the second place car, Austin Neely, has widened that lead to about five car lengths. Both cars getting high between turns three and four. Four laps to go. Eddie Stewart's your leader. Chris Reagan there. Now, Austin Neely, he has slowed. We can see him slowing down on the speedway. As now, it's going to be a three-car race for the second spot as Austin Neely, you can tell his car's up, and he spins out over in turn number one. Caution comes out. Bad luck again for the three of Austin Neely. 17 down, three more laps to go.
They're trying to change the tire.
No. Hey, in the tire, he had the left front was laying over.
All right, folks, here it comes out. Let's hear it for you. We're out of Morristown, Tennessee, the 10 man, Chris Rickett. Howdy, Chris. Good to have you back at Tazewell Speedway Victory Lane, my friend.
Oh, the racetrack was great, man. It was, first of all, thank God for letting me do what I do. I got to put that up front first. The racetrack's great. The new dirt's great. We had a three-race weekend, one Bulls Gap Friday night, qualified on the pole Saturday night. J-Bar broke first lap, and then one here. You don't get no better than this.
You got tired. This place hasn't always been the kindest to you, but it's your second win. The season, you take that $600 back to Morristown.
Tavel's my nemesis, and you can't tame it, so there ain't no name time.
Hey, you tamed it tonight. You held off Austin Neely.
Austin's been getting faster every weekend.
All right, folks. Once again, let's hear it for your winner tonight. Second win of the season for the 10-man, Chris Rickett.